gas shortage has created hours of long queues daily in Mongolia's capital city, Ulaanbaatar.
It's a scene on Mongolia's high steppe resembling the United States' 1970s gas crisis. Mongolia has called for help from its neighbors, China and Russia, to help overcome logistical obstacles and send emergency fuel reserves. Drivers wait hours, with vehicles spilling out onto the highway obstructing traffic. Both of Mongolia's powerful neighbors can help only so much as worldwide demand for liquid petroleum fuel recovers from the disruption resulting from the COVID-19 pandemic. A shipment of about 4,000 tons of fuel from Russia and China had arrived in Ulaanbaatar on Monday, after one of Mongolia's largest importers of fuel said in September that orders had not arrived as a result of setbacks within Russia's oil industry. At the same time, problems on China's railway system were delaying freights traveling into the country. Mongolia, a country of about 3.4 million people, is the world's most sparsely populated. About half the country lives here in Ulaanbaatar. Mongolia is a young democracy whose people peacefully transferred to market economy in 1990. Ulaanbaatar is growing rapidly and has more cars on the road than ever before, partly as a result of second-hand vehicles from Japan flooding the market. It's a stress that's already creating bumper-to-bumper traffic, but has never been felt more than today. Governing officials are tasked with the balancing act of delivering fuel quickly while keeping the prices at the pump from skyrocketing. Ulaanbaatar's residents have lost patience. Mongolia's opposition party is already calling for the resignation of Prime Minister Ayung Irden Lofsung Asray.
Өдөр болгоо ингээд бензин авахын тулд очиж байгаа юм шиг байна. Чаг шít. Хинжээс амьдралтаас нэг ар гертэй хүн хөтлөгтэй бас байхыг бодно үсттэй. Тэгэхээр тэмхүүл өндөө тэгтэр нь бол.